Halo cuy, what's up? Welcome back with me Ramar sini, dan kali ini gua bakal bagi cuz I don't give a fuck what you say. Yeah, I'ma do shit my way. So you can go kick rocks, I'ma stack bricks up, build what I want to make. Yo, I got a lot of shit to say, so I'ma do this every day. I'll be writing things until I'm fucking buried in my grave. 6 feet deep under, but my body won't decay. Cause my messages are timeless, so they'll put them on display. Oh yeah, I rap with a certainty, I have a sense of urgency. A message for eternity, for everyone internally. I had some people burning me, but now they fucking learn to see. I ain't the one to fuck with, now they looking nervously. And I don't really care what you think of me respectfully. You can kick rocks if you think you're fucking better, see. I will outwork you, turn you to an enemy. Hurt you so bad that you're gonna need some therapy. I got the motherfucking recipe. I've been cooking up hits, I'ma leave a legacy. You'll be looking small when you're standing right next to me. I'm 5'10", bitch, but I'm 10 feet mentally. Cause I don't give a fuck what you say. Yeah, I'ma do shit my way. So you can go kick rocks, I'ma stack bricks up, build what I want to make. Cause I don't give a fuck what you say. Yeah, I'ma do shit my way. So you can go kick rocks, I'ma stack bricks up, build what I want to make. Yeah, I'ma do it my way.
Pribadi yang aneh-aneh, jadi data kalian aman. Nah di sini makanya gue bilang fitur pro ini bisa diakses ya. Untuk auto RAM booster ini bisa diakses ya. Untuk yang versi pro nya. Jadi kalau untuk versi yang gratisnya bukan pro, ini nggak bisa diakses. Jadi kalian harus berlangganan entah berapa dolar. game gua Call of Duty Mobile, yang kalian tahu bahwasanya COD itu ya ukurannya cukup besar dan gamenya lumayan berat, boy. Oke. Jadi kalian tinggal pakai aja, ini aman. Dari mana-mana kalian enggak usah takut. Nah, mungkin saja yang dapat gua sampaikan. Kalian silakan komen aja di bawah apa yang kurang kalian pahamin dan apa video yang akan kita buat di next video. Kalian request aja, mungkin ada ide-ide baru dari kalian ataupun kalian mau request apa di next video. Nanti bakal gua usahakan buatin sih. Oke, dan mungkin saja yang dapat gua sampaikan. Jangan lupa like, comment, and subscribe, and see you next video.